Go for it.
Class, well, I'm a bigger man, so I let the nonsense pass. You need to open your eyes because my mind's
states fast. Let it be known that my wisdom is shown, that perfection is the key to unlock my microphone. I'm penetrating your zone, leaving all spots blown, but you never would have guessed it from the sound of my tone. When you see me around, just hit me off with a pound, and I'll be the first to show you how the pro gets down. On that note, I think it's time for me to slide. Never question the fact, it's the sound that we provide. Collective thoughts build as I start to create. The essence of soul is dispensed in my control. The essence is birth to move the crowd at every show, cause we provide the sound that excites the underground profile. The chosen one to break it down, and that enables me to flip any track over drums that are tapped. The perfect blend of pure facts. It's time to bring it back to the days of rap scholars, when your rhyme was for rap and not the almighty dollar. You see, I was there every step of the way, so now you know the reason why my rhyme style sways. Structures of phrases I select, and the sound that you hear let you know that I'm correct. This is a musical journey, and sound's my only guide. I'm skilled in the field, so slide to the side.
Skilled in the field, so slide to the side.
So respect is what I'm after. Don't have to wave a gun to help generate funds, so record execs can start throwing me crumbs. Top dollar, as I walk the chosen path, invite the mic device to help me focus my craft. The wisdom is sealed, now it's time to reveal the actual facts to help me master my field.
Skilled in the field, so slide to the side.
Not paying phone bills, hydro or rent, and my mom makes most meals. So it's so ill, I don't need no skrill, only cash for gas when I borrow my folks' wheels.
But you can't drive.
Whatever, our van died.
Get a good bite.
Man, who I look like, that Lance guy? I ain't pushing no banana seat, looking like some 8-year-old kid on your grandma's street. You can go ahead, call me lazy. I just retired real young, y'all, call me Jay-Z. Or maybe I just hate these crappy jobs, call me crazy. But I refuse to work, man, it's miserable. Can't do it unless it's due to circumstance, and I need the cash to feed my astronomical appetite. But for the time being, y'all, I sacrifice and have a life. Mine is a couple of luxuries, is cutting my budget skins and getting some stuff for free. Like, why's a brother need a dentist?
It's expensive.
And my gums will bleed. They do every time when he scrubs them clean. And every year they try to bump the fee. Plus, I'll probably recommend braces. That's another G. Well, thanks a lot, Doc. But listen, I can brush my teeth all on my own, so you ain't gonna hustle me. So that takes care of the dental plan. Now, here's a potential scam. Getting my toes crushed by your rental van. Then it buys through the driver and the rental guy's enterprise or whatever. I bet they would settle nice. Court adjourned. Now, I just gotta pay for the law forms. Spent 2 weeks eating popcorn like students do, except I'm grown and it's not dorms, so it's a bit more pathetic. Okay, a lot more. But what y'all gotta mock for? 4. What's wrong with my Mach 3? I gotta be macho and Mach more. Well, not me, and I do not need to change blades. In summer, O'Hara shave, chin, back, face, legs. And the rashes really last more than 8 days, usually. So that's cool with me, I can save great. But there's no reason to buy things like soap or Visines or getting clothes dry clean. I don't throw away dough on no facials. Yeah, I make rolls on my pennies. I even pay folks in clubs out this case full of pesos I lug.
Bro, get them exchanged.
Nope, I'm waiting till the weight's low. Don't hate Joe, just cause y'all wasteful. Y'all wanna make your brother scapegoat. It's bug. It's all nuance. Use your head. Why get a bed and a couch? You can slouch on a futon instead. If you got a little bread like croutons, download them new songs and spread them coupons.
Come on, Frank, get in.
I couldn't move. My hands are crazy. I couldn't breathe for a second.
Your chicken skills are masterful.
I think I've been raped in every hole in my body.
Chris,
you bit.
Hello, my lovers.
That was a fun.
Why?
We'll try with the fist first.
That'll be fine.
Hello.
Brace yourself.
Let me grab it properly. Okay,
dude.
Not quite through it, but that was a hell of a punch.
Yeah, like, brace yourself down.
Mate, your knuckles bleeding.
Next. Dibs, next.
This is horrendous.
Oh, fuck. This is gonna hurt so much.
Should I do it with my finger, like?
I think I may have broken my knuckle.
Let's just go for it.
Huh?
Greg, you want a glove to put on there?
It's too tough.
Too tough.
Just do it.
It's rough.